I'm Maria, and today I'm going to show you how to delete categories in WordPress. Ever wonder how to delete, edit, and manage categories in WordPress? That's exactly what we're going to cover in this video. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's learn how to manage our categories. Assuming you already have some categories enabled in WordPress, the quickest way to delete one or two of them is by going through the Basic Categories section of WordPress. Navigate to Posts, then Categories in the WordPress dashboard. This section of WordPress shows a list of any current categories, along with a section to the left for creating a new category. Right now, we're talking about deleting categories, so you'll only need to use the category list on the right side. One way to delete an individual category is by scrolling over the category in question and selecting the delete link that appears. That instantly gets rid of the category after you accept a confirmation prompt. Another way to delete a category is from the same page. This time, you're trying to open the full edit category page. To do so, click on the category name you want to delete. Locate and click the red delete link at the bottom of the page. It's also possible to delete WordPress categories in bulk. Similar to the previous one-by-one deletion method, users can bulk delete by going to Posts, then Categories. To start a bulk category deletion, start checking boxes next to the categories you wish to remove. Select as many as you like. Press the Bulk Actions tab and choose to delete in the drop-down menu. After that, click the Apply button to finish the process. Bulk category deleting also prompts you to confirm this action. After doing so, you'll see a categories deleted message at the top of your dashboard. Keep in mind, there is no way to recover or undelete a category after you've deleted it from WordPress. If you accidentally eliminate a category, we recommend creating a new one with the same name. Then you can re-add any posts sent to the uncategorized category because of the deletion. Sometimes you may only need to edit a category instead of deleting it. In that case, use these methods to change information for previously created categories in WordPress. There are two main options for editing categories in WordPress. Let's take a look at both. The Quick Edit option is available for all current categories on your WordPress site. It allows you to edit simple parts of a category, like the name and slug, but nothing else. Go to Posts, then Categories to get started. Look at the list of categories to the right. Scroll over the category you want to edit. This should reveal several links, one of which is the Quick Edit option. Click on that to proceed. The Quick Edit module doesn't bring you away from the page, but lets you change parts of the category in the same dashboard area. You can edit the name and slug fields for the category. Fields like parent category and description aren't available through the Quick Edit method. Click the Update Category button to save those edits. Keep in mind that changing a category's slug creates a completely new URL for that category, meaning you may have to check to see if any broken links have occurred because of the new URL. Each category also has an edit category page for making a few more changes besides just the name and slug fields. As with the other method, go to Posts, then Categories, then click on the name of whichever category you need to edit. The Edit Category page provides fields for the name, slug, parent category, and description. Change any of these as you wish. After you've made edits, click on the Update button to save changes. WordPress adds what's called a category base to category URLs. This means that all category URLs not only have the slug at the end of the URL, but some extra text to show that it's a category page. It may look something like this. However, this may appear to complicate your URLs or not go well with your permalink structure. If that's the case, consider editing or omitting the category base from your permalink structure. To remove or edit the default category base, go to Settings and then Permalinks. Scroll to the Optional section. This area displays fields to set or change the category base, along with category bases from the other plugins you may have installed, like from WooCommerce. Go to the Category Base field and either remove or edit what's in the field. Click on the Save Changes button at the bottom when you're done. Deleting or changing a category base also creates an entirely new URL for the category page. Therefore, you may need to fix any broken links that occur. It's also wise to back up a WordPress site before completing any changes to the URLs like this. You've learned how to delete a category from WordPress, therefore removing posts assigned to that category. But what about removing posts from a category in order to either leave the posts uncategorized or switch them to another category? Similar to categories, posts also have quick edit buttons for making instant changes without having to open up an entire edit post page. To remove posts from a category using the quick edit tool, go to Posts, then All Posts. Scroll through the posts list and find the one you'd like to remove from a category. Move your cursor over the post title to reveal several links, including the quick edit option. Click on that. The quick edit box appears for the post only. Locate the categories module and uncheck the box for its current category. You can mark a checkbox for another category or simply leave it to get classified as uncategorized. Click on the update button to finish. Removing a post from a category changes its label under the categories column. You'll either see the new category you selected or uncategorized if you didn't specify a category. Removing a post's category is possible within the post editor, the area in which you create post content, upload photos, and publish the post. To get there, go to Posts, then All Posts in the WordPress dashboard. Click on the post from which you want to remove a category. This opens the post editor. On the right side of the editor, scroll down on the Post tab to find the Categories section. Locate the currently checked category for that post, uncheck it, as with the previous method for removing a category from a post. You can either select a new category or leave it uncategorized. Click the Update button whenever you're done. One quick way to view all posts within one category and remove them from the category in the process is by going to Posts, then Categories. In the list of categories, you'll see that each category has a count column that shows the number of posts logged under that category. These are clickable numbers, so you can go to whichever category you want and click the number that's currently showing. As a result, WordPress only displays posts labeled under that category. This area also allows you to filter based on the category if you need to switch to a different one. Although there's no way to remove posts from a category in bulk, this at least merges the view to only show posts within that category. After that, you can click on the quick edit buttons for each post. Uncheck the current category under the categories field, then click on the update button to finish. To edit or delete, or even add categories in the navigational menu, go to Appearance, then Customize in the dashboard. This sends you to the WordPress customizer for a visual look at the site and several settings listed on the left side. Choose the Menus tab to proceed. Select the menu that you'd like to edit. You have the option to add items if you haven't already placed categories inside the navigational menu. You would then click on the Add buttons to either swap out menu items for categories or to add them one by one. These are located under the Categories tab. There are several ways to edit and delete a category that's inside a navigational menu. First, click the category you want to edit by using the drop-down selector. That reveals available fields for editing the category menu item. In fact, there's only one field for changing the navigation label. Change the label if you'd rather it show something other than the standard category name. To delete categories in WordPress menus, click on the red Remove link while inside the Category menu dropdown. You also have the option to reorder the categories within the menu. Complete this process by either clicking on the Reorder button or simply clicking and dragging whichever category menu item requires moving. You can drag each category up and down and even situate them below other menu items to create a hierarchy. WordPress widgets provide many options for displaying content, and one of those options involves displaying category lists inside widgets. It all depends on the theme you have installed, but you might edit and delete categories for widgets in the footers, headers, sidebars, and other supported widget areas. The best way to find the widgets is by remaining in the WordPress customizer and clicking the Widgets tab. Another way to get there is by clicking on Appearance, then Widgets in the dashboard. The customizer then shows all the theme-supported widget areas. Choose the one you'd like to edit. It's possible to add categories or change the categories listed in a widget by selecting the plus button and choosing the categories block. The categories block automatically displays a list in your WordPress categories in the widget section, like a footer or sidebar. There are several options to edit or delete the categories inside of that widget. For instance, you can change the widget's position, switch it to a different block style, or rearrange the widget order. The most important place to go to is the hamburger menu or three vertical dots. After that, you'll see an option to remove categories, which is the best way to delete categories from the widget. In addition, there's a tab to show more settings. Click on that for more ways to edit the categories widget. Inside the edit section, you're able to display the category list as a dropdown. Show post counts, show only top level categories, or show the entire hierarchy. There's also a place to insert your own custom CSS classes. Do you have any leftover questions about how to manage categories in WordPress? Let us know in the comments section. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.